formation is too large to maintain. It's almost like we're asking the enemy to attack and split us apart. Wu is certain to target the center with a fire attack. If we don't inform the front line soon, we'll be too late.
Master Liu Bei is in danger. We must all do what we can to help him. The enemy's here as well. All right. I'm ready to take the fight to them. Let's get started.
Try not to forget how you achieved such success.
What is all of this? I have a feeling I'm going to blast.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
About this loss, there was nothing you could do.
You'll soon regret coming out here alone.
Sorry to keep you waiting. I shall stop you. About this loss, there was nothing you could do. Sorry to keep you waiting. I shall stop you.
Advance. I want you to set the fire and divide the enemy forces in two.
That is the fire attack unit. We must stop it before it can cause us any trouble.
Your deeds in battle are most impressive indeed.
I'm sending out the fire attack unit. Fortunately, I have to stay here. It's all part of the plan.
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
You shouldn't worry too much about this loss. There was nothing you could do.
Come out alone. About to be good.
Sorry to keep you waiting. I shall stop you. Sorry to keep you waiting. I shall stop you. Sorry to keep you waiting. I shall stop you. Okay, here I go. Strike like the wind.
nothing you could do.
We've managed to mostly deal with the enemy's fire attack unit. That should buy us some time until they try again. We must prepare ambush units on both flanks. Once the preparations are complete, we will allow the enemy to carry out its fire attack. After that, we will spread the rumors of Master Liu Bei's death and fall back. Once we lure the enemy to the ambush troops, the rest will take care of us.
That one is sure to cause us more trouble if not stopped immediately. Begin pursuit at once.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
I'm going to have your head.
Sorry to keep you waiting. I shall stop you.
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
You shouldn't worry too much about this loss. There was nothing you could do.
Not bad. I find your efforts to be quite impressive.
Watching you more.
knowledge about the enemy's movements. We must proceed with caution.
The fire attack unit has arrived.
Lure them in
and allow them to set the fire.
Light the way for the future of Wu.
Now to kill off Master Liu Bei. Obviously, it's just a ruse to deceive the enemy.
Lord Liu Bei has perished in the fire. We're done for. Retreat! Retreat!
So Liu Bei is dead. Good. Now, we must pursue their forces and defeat them so thoroughly that they will never challenge Wu again.
To my tactics.